Welcome to Salento with Love. I'm Davide Mengoli, and I'm sorry, I lied. I did say that episode 6 was the last episode, but we are now moving on to episode 7. Who knows, maybe episode 8, 9, I don't know. But episode 7, because a house is finished from a refurbishment point of view, but what about all those beautiful elements that turn it into a house? Maybe a kitchen, maybe your wardrobe, maybe your bathroom cabinets, and everything else that turns your house into a livable and beautiful space. I hope you enjoy episode 7. I'll see you at the end. Hey, if you're watching this video, don't just be a watcher. Why don't you just press the subscribe button and help and support the channel and everything that happens here at Salento with Love. Also, you have the opportunity to join a very small group of people that watch an episode on a weekly basis called Thank God It's Friday. Thanks to this episode, you can see the daily basis operation of Salento with Love, and you can learn so much in the world of real estate here in Italy. Thank you.
Me too.
I can actually see you.
Yeah.
But everything, the ratio, everything is like...
So this is where it's going to sit. It's like, holy...
This is already in position.
Wow.
Pronto. I'm sorry, I can't hear you with all of the construction going on.
I said, can I come in through the gate that doesn't exist?
Yes, please, please. Okay. Avanti.
Soddisfatto?
Sì.
Bellissimo. Frosted, and now I can see it. Oh my god, this is just amazing. The idea was that while you're in bed, you can view this beautiful corner and get this light piece of cabinet furniture designed by me. Yes, I designed it, and it's been constructed by Cubicolor. So this is not painted or printed, this is olive veneer. Absolutely amazing. Can I say that I'm really happy? I mean, it's like big refurbishments, I do incredible things, but little things like this, it just allows me to create, and I just enjoy it so much. And, you know, putting cabinets together, electricians and plumbers and decorators touching things up and doors and all those things that come together to finalize a property are so important. Well, I love the kitchen. It's just made the house come together. And what about that wardrobe with those handmade ceramic handles designed by Antonio Surdo from Cubicolor, a real artist, a true gentleman and an amazing creator. Now, all those things came together. Oh, what about the bathroom cabinet? I wonder who was responsible for that. Yeah, I think the whole thing, it's amazing. I hope you've enjoyed episode 7. I will probably say this is the end of Grotto Gasper, but you'll never know. Until then, subscribe to the channel if you haven't done it yet, and press the little bell for the next exciting video. Until then, stay safe wherever you are.